of the glass. In the first glass, as you can see, the egg is at the bottom of the glass. But in the second glass, the egg is floating. But in the third glass, the egg is not floating but at the middle of it.